So, what have we learned here today?
Well, turns out steering in a crosswind at 700 and change while tachometer's redlining should be mostly avoided. Mostly.